Hi, Gregory David Roberts here in beautiful Jamaica with a nice high wind blowing. My new book, The Spiritual Path, will be released quite soon in paperback. Those who've read Shantaram and the Mountain Shadow will, I think, maybe expect a book like this because this is my personal journey of discovery and is searching for answers and questions. The characters in Shantaram are all of them either questing and searching for an answer and searching for connection, or they're doomed in a way because that lack of connection, that lack of searching for answers, that kind of certainty of I know everything is the kind of thing that dooms them. The other characters are yearning and searching for answers just as I always did. When I started Shantaram in a solitary confinement cell, I had no idea that decades later I would voluntarily seclude myself, go into spiritual seclusion, take the leap of faith, and through that process of acknowledging the divine, surrendering the negative within myself, or attempting to do that, and attempting to become very devoted sincerely and establish a connection with the spiritual around me. In that journey, I mirrored what had happened when I first wrote Shantaram in a closed up little box and so on. I had no idea that was going to happen. As the characters went through their journeys and I was writing them over decades and 20 years of writing these characters and being with them, I was going through exactly the same kind of journeys. And it culminated for me when I finished The Mountain Shadow. I decided, that's it. I'm going to really do this. I'm going to go off the grid. I'm going to sincerely try to connect and sincerely take that leap of faith. So I did that. It's now expressed. I took notes. I've got that kind of mind while I was blowing the conch shell every day, trying to establish a connection, trying to be very sincere and to rid myself of negativity and so on. Trying to be, if you like, the name that many people had given me back in a village, Shantaram. In a sense, trying to be that instead of just be called it, to actually be it. And while I was doing that, I was taking notes all the time. I've collected those notes. I put them together into a little book. And for anyone who's interested in the spiritual path, the experiences of it, I think you might find it entertaining, might find it enjoying, and every now and then a little bit thrilling, as it was for me. Blessings and love from Jamaica. I hope you enjoy the book.